Today, we're in the boogie down Bronx to meet with Port Morris Distillery, the first legal Pitorro distillery in the U.S. What is Pitorro? Well, it's Puerto Rican moonshine.
Salud.
Salud, boys. Ooh, we've lined something up to pitch the Four Seasons Hotel.
We've been drinking this since we were teenagers.
That's the proof on that.
92.
We wouldn't be able to put this in our private bar.
No.